Hey guys, welcome back to a brand new video on the channel. Today we're reacting to the first video of Pixel Pals at the Collab channel with me and Arrow Animates. So let's get to it. And the fun fact, that closet is the closet that I did the closet video for Humza Vlogs USA. So yeah, let's get to it. When I heard that sound, yeah, the walls came down, I was thinking about you. Hey guys, and today we are playing Super Mansion Tycoon 4. Do not ask what happened to the past three. I don't know what. Oh well, this is our actually.
We
do not talk about the other Super Mansion Tycoons. We do not talk about it.
And, stay on Pixel Pals. That's what we're playing, so,
Oh yeah, the link to Pixel Pals will be in the description and will be on my channel's page right after this video goes live.
I don't know. Yeah, sure.
I actually, recorded my POV, but it wouldn't, export. So, for some reason, right as I emailed him, it came out good. So then, I don't know where my POV is in this video. Most of it is his.
I mean, yeah, I guess so. In case you're doing anything interesting, I can show what you're doing. Yeah, that's what we're doing. Ah! Oh my. Betrayal. I'll find you. I'm going to kill your family. I'm joking.
Let's go.
Wait, let me check my camera settings real quick. Default Kalash. What? All right, let's focus on making money, everyone. We need to beat him up. Yes, and I need to beat Arrow. Well, yeah, guys. So we both. This is kind of like a collab channel. His channel is HG Edits, and my channel is Airpoint and the other.
And that channel will be linked in the description for the second time. I'm saying it.
That's our game here. Or you can go on our channels page, either way.
I think we should just put it in the description.
But if you guys like seeing us playing together, we usually only play together on this channel. So, yeah. So, yeah, do that. That's a really nice thing to do. It's just a shiny red button. It takes 0% of your time. Oh, yeah, it's white now. I mean, yeah, if you click it, I don't know, it turns gray or something, I don't know. They should turn it red again, because, now I'm forgetting all my voice lines.
I think we should make a petition to
make the YouTube listen to me. You gotta make the subscribe button back to the way it was. Now, all of our lines, every YouTuber's lines, have changed because of it.
Okay. Remember when they removed dislikes? Yeah, I'm can't you still not see dislikes for most of the time? I don't know how it works. They still should have the feature where everyone can see it. But all right, let's just continue what we were doing.
That part, I do not agree with Arrow. That part, I do not agree with Arrow. Legitimately, I do not agree with him. Okay.
Alright. Guys, look at this guy. Look at his greasy little
Me?
House.
Greasy?
That dusty house.
Oh, we gotta talk.
Look at that. Dusty, Oh my. Right, guys, I have to assassinate him. He's an enemy of the state.
Ooh, that's funny. Ooh, Grimace Cake! You know what, I'm gonna screenshot it after this video is live. I'm gonna put it on the computer.
Oh.
And if the H edits.
I mean,
Pixel
is a
community.
Hey guys, it's me, Joe Rogan, here in today's podcast. Yeah, but like a poll on whether we should turn into Joe Rogan. A podcast? I don't know. I don't know.
And if so, what would we do a podcast about?
I don't know, like a podcast. I have like a couple of notes. And like how we like made our thing and stuff. Where am I? I am everywhere but nowhere at the same time. It's kind of like a Sensei Wu saying. Hello, students. I am everywhere but nowhere. You must learn from the master. Yep.
Okay, that was pretty easy.
No, you trapped me here.
Yes, I trapped you. Yes,
what?
Yes.
I teleported.
What?
Should we make teleporting illegal now? Because it's kind of too overpowered. You're only like allowed to teleport if you're not fighting. Should we make that a rule?
Yeah.
All right. That's a rule, guys.
That's a wrap.
I think we're like, what do you call it? Tied now? You killed me twice. I killed you twice.
I think I'm at,
or something like that.
To be honest.
I bet $100 on what?
On this entire
game. All right, Mr. Yeast. All right, you gambler. Is that an addiction? I mean, not exact. I don't know how, like, the money system. Like, they did lower it, but there's, like, certain things you still have to do in YouTube to do money stuff, anyway.
I know I have been posting, like, 3 videos
to
at the time of
maybe
500 subscribers, so I
earn money. To be honest, my goal is being better than his.
Just how this economy goes. Unless you're a communist, then that's not how the economy goes.
I don't know.
Hi, North Korean viewers. I like to say, I like,
is that a rock?
I mean, actually, it's a North Korea banned YouTube. So, like, yeah.
Unless you're going to
YouTube. And also, I'm pretty sure, China did too. So we do not have any communist viewers. Maybe from Laos. I'm not sure. Maybe. I don't know. Maybe, yeah. People can be communist, but don't live in a communist country. Part of a communist party. Wow, we're just talking about communism now.
This is a gaming channel, not like a... Oh,
you can't stop.
What is he saying?
Oh, man. The CIA is already hunting me, so it doesn't really matter.
I actually know that.
Hey guys, if I get 10 likes on this video, I won't be hunting you. And you better subscribe, hit the notification bell, follow me on Twitter. Nah, I'm just joking. Didn't Twitter also rebrand to X or something?
Yeah. I don't know why Elon made it.
I don't know.
Like, I own a
Tesla. He's obsessed with X. Like, SpaceX. I have a Tesla too.
First time he's saying that. Which model?
Oh, I don't know. I don't really care. It's like X or something. Model X. I don't know. It's model Tesla. Model Tesla version. Oh, what? Kill me through your walls.
Oh, yo, I just killed him. Five to three.
Yeah. Next you're going to tell me you're going to get the Infinity Stone of YouTube or something.
Oh, yeah. Oh. I feel like the Infinity Stone of YouTube is the 100 million subscriber mark. You know, back
right, you know when, like, that, like, 10 million subscriber play button that's all silvery and stuff? And, like, has a ruby in it? Maybe that ruby is an Infinity Stone. Think about it, guys. YouTube is handing out Infinity Stones to pay their YouTube channels or something.
That means soon we will have an Infinity Stone.
Yeah, he's gonna get an Infinity Gauntlet. So he'll snap anybody who doesn't subscribe to him and kill him. So, and that's what I will do too, so you better subscribe. Guys, I just want to clarify for the CIA, I'm not actually going to kill anybody if you don't subscribe. It's just a comedic joke. Or am I joking? You don't know. Maybe I am.
Dun, 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 dun.
I mean, I'm already trouble with the CIA, so it doesn't really matter. Wait, now I just realized.
Wait, that's
maybe people in what do you call it? People, wait, what for Robux? Why would you do that? It's a waste of money, man.
You are very wise.
Wait.
Behold, arrow, the wise one.
Wait, I just realized people in Cuba. I didn't check. But maybe Cuba didn't ban YouTube, and that's a communist country. So, hello, communist viewers.
I knew it!
Hello, communist
viewers. Hello,
communist viewers. Hello, boy.
Oh, my.
I have a very good British accent.
Oh wait, no, he said two. Oh, never yeah. Five.
I watch him poo sometimes.
I watch almost every play button video.
Yeah, he has a lot of play button videos. Like all his YouTube. Whoa, what was that? And really risky. Whoa.
He's close. No, I can't do this. I can't do this.
Whoa, chill.
Now we're tied.
How? How are you keeping beating me? How are you keeping me? I'm
going
to wait for this to become a thousand.
FBI, open up. No, FB. Oh my god. Is it Facebook? Facebook, open up. Let's go.
Let me go check out the other players in this place. You know, just quickly kill them or something.
There's like 1, 2, 3, 4, 5 players.
Oh, okay.
Well, no, okay.
Right, one of them is literally called McCarter 91. Sounds like Murder 91.
Murderer.
Oh wow, his door's open for me. I don't even have to break in. It's quite nice, you know.
Wait, I just realized something. When we were filming it, he told me he found the most overpowered thing ever. Since I'm watching this, I could find out where that is. And then in the next part, which there will be a next part, I could like get it and just straight up snipe him.
Oh, can I want some promotional image. I'm a YouTuber, but I want promotional image on my Roblox account. Imagine these big brain strats knowing, like, if they know that we're a YouTuber, they would just. He could open just for us to go in and kill.
them. I mean, we're not a big YouTuber, so they won't probably do that.
Mm-hmm. Oh, he's near me. I actually don't know what happened because that was a long time ago.
Aha, assassination.
Just he's literally assassinated. Beating me up. He's literally beating me up. Like.
Assassin's Creed.
Okay, let's see. So,
I think you're so smart, eh? You're trying to invade my house. I see you. I see you. I mean, you would find out eventually. Things come in time, you know.
Let's go! Perfect guy. Perfect guy. Yeah, and then we're almost at a tie. I just realized we're almost at a tie.
Ah, I'll find you and I'll kill you. All right. Tell them. Then I'm gonna kill
you. It's you in the head. It's POV.
I've dealt with the CIA before. I know how to get rid of them.
Why is it that his is so
back and mine is just like put a like you shoot them with a gun and they die. So
I'm pretty sure he doesn't have to wait
maybe,
for
maybe
my
not.
Email me. What is that? All right. On the side?
What if I just email you a picture? Oh my. What if I just like send you a picture of a what do you call it? A finger gun. Yeah, I can't show my real guns. I got an AK-47, an automatic rifle.
I feel like that's
only a joke. Well, I do have an arsenal. Oh my. I'm watching your every mood. Hey, hey, what is it called? Let me try a hack I've seen before. I forgot how it works. I mean, not a hack per se.
Hey, yo,
it's not a hack. I was like, it's a glitch. It's not a hack, though.
Wait, I think.
Let me try it out. It's like. What was it called? It was
right after the 30 videos I'd filmed today.
Oh yeah, I've seen that before. Let me try that again, real quick. All right. Nothing. Just get on to your base, all right? /E. Whoa! What you trying to do, Buster? Ah, gotcha.
Yeah. I think by the end he's gonna win. This is a long video.
What? Nah, I'm a fair guy. I have some, what do you call it, morals.
If you want a.
I'm Miles Morales.
If you want a quicker version, then feel free.
Nah, I didn't. Miles Morales doesn't have a Miles Morales new movie.
No, it's called Into the Spider-Verse, not Miles Morales movie. Okay.
Still have to watch that movie. Sounds nice. Sounds good. Wow. You know, that happened in my old town. That also happened. But that's because I set the movie theater. Oh, get over here. Get over here.
I saw that, boy. Cool.
Yeah,
it's kind of funny hearing
All right. All right. I see ya. Well, I'm trying to get money, or I don't. Okay, fine. All right, you got me. I'll go build. Secretly doesn't. Wait, aren't we all going to get arrested by like, in this game we're printing money, right?
Yeah.
Isn't that illegal? Printing fake money. Isn't that illegal? Yeah. I'm-
what about him? What about him? What about him?
What if I just do not?
Who's me? Hey, what about him?
There's an intruder.
What about him?
Oh my. I gotta get my revenge. But first, let's build my house, of course.
In reality, do not do that. Like, actually, do not do that.
Not really.
What is a power bump? Like, you're gonna give them a fist bump?
You could give them a fist bump.
Oh, yeah, like in Sonic.
Yeah, is that the gas station he was talking about?
I'm gonna go check out the, what do you call it, the gas station.
Yeah, I bet he's gonna switch to my POV. Yeah, I'm just telling you. So in the, when I do that.
Look, there's a town over here. I mean.
I don't care about the town.
Wow. You've been such a...
You are gonna be the eyes and ears of that, so.
I'm gonna be Heisenberg? What? Uh-huh. Hey, you want to see this new car I got?
Okay, please, not even his car, so why would he be with you?
Let me go to my house real quick. I'm not actually even at my house right now. Let me go drive. My new Bugatti.
Hey,
yo. New Bugatti 2023. Chevrolet. All the people be crying when they see my new Bugatti 2023.
Oh my god! How did
get in what? Your house?
Ah,
that's not really new. We're all in your house, Hamza. Wrong. That was a wrong number. There's like a secret bunker down here. What's going on? Alright.
Wait, well, let me go. Did he
turn on?
Did he
the wrong number?
He tried putting in
wrong.
I know
that was a wrong number. There's like a secret bunker down here. What's going on? All right. Or is it? That's what they want you to think, Hamza. The government is tricking us all. No, like I found a secret bunker in the map. Alright, I found one of the codes. I do not know what the secret bunker gives me, but I found one of the codes. That was interesting.
Can you give me the code?
No. You're
bad.
I think you should
have
that out.
What? It's not like I said a cuss word. I actually did say a cuss word in the video, and you guys don't know.
Wait, what is it? Say? Yeah, Superman 2-3.
Bro,
you know what we should do?
What?
When I left the second clip of the original,
Oh. Oh. Like, I mean, the original recording was deleted. Alright, let's look around the town. Wow, this code is pretty easy so far. I'm a code master.
When I watched
Bro, are you being so mean? Sounds like a lanky box video.
What?
Huh?
What do you mean a lanky box video?
You know, like, isn't that like a lanky box song? Are you being such a piggy? Like that? You got like a piggy? Oh, yeah, that one, yeah.
You might how I know this, because if you watch my video, you'll know that I used to watch
them. Okay, huh?
But what are you saying?
Guys, don't tell
them. What are you telling the viewers?
Well, I'm telling the viewers nothing. The viewers do not know.
Viewers,
if you know what it is, comment down below on this video.
Look, yeesh. Look, okay, fine. It's just gonna tell them your credit card or something. I don't know.
That is actually not my credit card, but if you want to try that, try it.
No, you said bleep, bloop, bloop, bleep, bloop, which means in Morse code, that stands for 1 7 8 I 4 7 10.
That actually is not
funny. Did you actually memorize it? Yes. Okay, I'm joking. I wouldn't spend that much time memorizing your credit card.
So, I know you wouldn't, because you
All right, I can't tell the code right now. It's just a bunch of sixes.
Now he censors it.
Also,
okay, good.
An eight.
Fun. Yeah, okay, so you know, if he censors the code, he's bad.
All right.
It's gonna be your POV for right now. I just realized that I just recorded your real name, so you might want
to
cut that out.
Where?
On my end.
Oh, okay. Hey guys, my real name is George Washington. I'm joking, it's actually,
like, I legit actually forgot. I actually forgot I was recording, and then I accidentally put his name in, so that's why my POV isn't in it right now.
Stalin.
I'm about to know what the code is.
I forgot Stalin. Stalin's his last name, I think. Stalin's
Joseph
man
Stalin.
Of steel.
Why?
Russian. Guys, I don't know why I'm just keep.
I'm guessing 5. I'll just pass.
Hero. Guys, I found the code. That is 100% arrow point thing moment.
Arrow, I just meant to do something.
All right. I also just got a sniper, so get ready for blood. Yeah, from the secret bunker. Uh-oh, I'm stuck inside of the secret bunker. Nah.
Okay, let's.
All right.
Oh, yes, you just teleported.
Nope. Oh, wait. Oh, yeah, I forgot. Yeah, I can teleport. Thanks a lot for the help, buddy.
I kind of helped him defeat me.
I'm
going to
go assassinate you. It says, okay.
What? Okay, let me see. Okay. Hey, Hey, this is your good man. Did your no? You have right? No, I live in North Korea. No, I do not.
Says okay. That's the most recent message in there. It says okay. That's most. Huh? All right.
So guys, hey, the video done. Just stopped unexpectedly. So this is the second recording of this video because I don't know why. But we have 9, 10, 11, 3 minutes left. So it should be enough to record it. I'm sorry, Aaron. Fun fact, this is the channel that Aaron Animates made, and I helped him make it. And he doesn't post on it anymore. It was called Aero Point Games, where he made one video and then done. First recording ended. That should have been in the bloopers. I feel like that should have been in the bloopers.
All right.
ATSHD arrow. It is the arrow. I think all of the videos on this will be. Wait, what? Hold on, where? I think I have more kills. So yeah, that's all that is in Pixel Partners. Now let's get to the outro.